Welcome back to Axe Alliance vs Empire Beginner's Guide. Today I'm gonna tell you how to increase your power fast as free to play player. As you can see, I told you in the previous video, to do all the main quest up until 512. Main quest 512. For this one I need more power. So I'm gonna show you also how you can do that. And you see now I have all my set to epic. I told you how I did that. First I level up this one, then the helmet, then the pants. So you have to level up the rare to level 30, then upgrade to epic and so on. This is the strategy to level up, to power up your gear. So now I'm trying to get my first, this one, to unique, a level 40. But the idea, what I noticed, guys, after you're done with, see here how much attack you need. Actually, you don't need that much. You don't need 41,000, and you need around 30 something thousand attack and defense also, maybe 36, 37. We'll see, because we'll try to unlock that in this video. So stay till the end of the video, guys. You'll see I'm gonna try to do that. So, like I said, I completed the main quest, and guys, you saw in the previous video, I still had the sub quests. Let's go to quest and you'll see. So quest and sub quest, I already did all of them. I have lots of them. That's how I got 6 million plus gold and lots of gear, material and experience. So what I'll suggest, after you reach, you're stuck at 512 quests, start doing all the sub quests. They give you ton of gold and also gear to enhance your gear so you can get it to epic, and do also your daily. Okay, remember to do those. Also, another good way to get materials, guys, is to do, wait, you go to battle challenge, do Eternal Sanctum and dungeons, guys. Dungeons, 5 per day. You can use even instant tickets. I'm gonna use this time. And you get gear, experience. And let's see. Also, guys, very important. You go to your rewards tab, and here you have achievements, okay? This you can complete this by doing all kinds of things in the game, and this will increase your reputation level. See, it gives you more attack and defense. Here I'm level 102, so you can see how much attack, defense and health points I'm gaining, lots of them. And let's see, you have missions also, another great way, guys, to get gold, gear, material, whatever you need. See here, I already completed 5 dungeons, so I get 100,000 gold. Next one, complete the main quest 5-4, I already completed, so I can get already this. Clear main quest, see? Easy, and also you level up your reputation. Obtain 10 pieces of gear, very easy. You'll see how I'm gonna do that. I already have, guys, in my mail, I have 156 gear. I'm gonna tell you how I got that much gear and how you can. So, because that's a problem, once you reach 512 quest, main quest 512, and finish all the sub quests, it's very hard to get materials to level up your epic gear to unique. So I'm gonna show you how you can do that in this video, okay? So stay with me. So let's see, let's first complete 20. So we'll try to complete that main quest. So we need how many? Oh, let's collect. Okay, and I think we completed this mission. Yep. Now I have to participate in arena. Also, the Abandoned Mine Expedition event, you can complete this one. also. And let's see, guys, I told you one of the ones you don't have enough, because you'll notice you'll have this problem also. You, after you're done with the sub quest, the main quest, you're stuck at 512. You have lots of gold, but you don't have materials to enhance your gear. So what you do, guys, what you do, you go to quest, to Aria quest, and in here, see, I have selected Dwarf Elimination Gear Special. So here, guys, you get gear. This is the repeatable quest. You can put on auto and repeat. I did this for a few hours. You get also experience in gold, but you get gear. With this gear, guys, you can level up your gear from epic to unique, because this is a good way to power up. So that's one way through which, very good way to get gear. Also, you get experience and gold, so you can level up. Let's see, guys, there is also another way to get gear, so stay with me. But first, let's try to make some room and try to level up this. Okay, 20 max. Also remember to get this I got from login reward, fancy gear, let's use it. Okay, nice, I got some rares. Guys, I'm gonna show you another way to power up. Definitely is leveling up your skills. And what I'll suggest, depending on what you need, you can increase, if you need defense or attack, you can buy with skill points, with gems. So I'm gonna show you also how you can get more gems. See, I already 200. So if you buy the, if you invest in skills, and I'll suggest, because attack is very important, you get 200 attack power. If you need more defense, you go here to passive and you enhance this one. You get 180 defense power, okay? So that's how you can increase, another way to increase your attack and defense power. And I'm gonna show you how you can get more gems, okay? Stay with me. Okay, so I said I'm gonna show you how you can get more gems and gear. So guys, there is an event. So let's see, go to rewards and I think achievements. Let's collect this one also. If you go to last tab, to abandon mine expedition event, there is this event. So guys, if you participate daily in conflict, so you have to do conflict or turf wars one time per day, you get this rewards, 10 elimination chests, which give this elimination trophy from 8 to 10 each. So you get 10, that means between 80 to 100 of these tokens that I'm gonna show you what you can buy and what you should buy with them. Okay, and also you can do 5 per day, the new event dungeons. If you do all 5, you get this exalted elimination chest, which gives between 14 to 18 each. So a lot of this. I'm gonna open and see how many I can get. And if you press go now, it will send you directly to the event dungeon. What I suggest, do the one that gives you the most, because the easy mode gives you less of these tokens, the normal one gives you more. And if you can unlock, it's better to do the last one, but I still need more power. But once you get that, you should do that also. So also you get the recording from completing the stars, 3 stars, then 6 and 9, you get this epic to mythic gear, guys. So for example, if I'll do this first easy mode also, complete once with 3 stars, I will get this also. So I can get maybe a Nitty Gear, who knows. Actually, let's try to do that. We'll do it one time just to get the 3 stars to collect that reward. And then I'm gonna show you what you can buy and what you should buy from shop, so you can level up more and power up your character and level up your gear, okay? So stay with me. Actually, let's go, and while we wait for the to be sent into that dungeon here, I told you I have this exalt elimination chest. Oh, I'll show you after. So let's complete this. You see how this really works? You can do auto. It's very easy, especially on easy mode. I'm just doing this on easy mode to unlock another 3 stars so I can get those rewards. So you can put on auto, it'll be very easy. Normally I do on medium, and hopefully I'll unlock the hard mode, because that gives the most of these rewards. And I'm gonna show you why this event is very important and what you can get, guys. You'll see you can get lots of gems and even mythic gear, which is the strongest, and also costumes, guys. Just wait till the end, and after this I'm gonna show you all that, okay? Let's finish this dungeon and get those rewards. Okay, come on. And here is the last, is the boss. Will go very easy, fast, because this is the easy mode. But I suggest to do the other mode, the medium, if you can. First do one time the easy to collect those stars. At least hope I can get their reward. It should give me, we'll see. Because if there is a chance to get good gear, so I'll work on that. Almost done. Okay, so let's see if we unlock that exit. So see, you get 2 of these trophies. In the medium you get around 8 to 10, and on hard I think 12 or 15 on hard mode for each run. So let's go to, actually let's go from here. We have to go to the enter dungeon, and here see, I can claim now because I got 3 stars on easy mode. So in each mode you have to do get the 3 stars to get these free rewards, epic to mythic. And next you get, from doing 3 stars on hard mode, you get what? Unique costume, guys, very nice. Okay, and I told you, let's see, let's go to event shop, guys. So here, guys, with these trophies that I have, what I suggest to buy. So you can buy white diamonds spending 5 of these tokens. So that means, and you can buy 25. So 215 total white diamonds. So guys, buy that. And with these diamond, white diamonds, you can buy skill points. So buy skill points. Also, what you can buy also, let's see, maybe rare costumes. Actually, let's buy one and see how much it will give, how much power. And also, guys, I told you, you can buy these fine to rare essences. Okay, I'll buy one with 10 of these. But you'll get a lot of these points if you farm that dungeon and you participate in conflict. But first buy the white diamonds to get to buy the skill points, okay? Then you can buy, maybe try, we'll see, rare costumes, and also find two rare essences, because these essences, if you lack materials, this will give you, these are useful to level up your gear. Let's see, let's open. So here I have more exalted elimination chest, see, and let's open these ones. Okay, epic, epic, epic. See, if you don't have epic, you can open this that I got from getting 3 stars on the event dungeon, okay? So you can do that also. Let's see, and rare costumes. Let's see how much power you get from a rare costume. Let's equip. So 72 attack, 122 defense. It's decent. Okay. And guys, one more thing related to this event. You get, the more of these trophies you get, the higher your rank. Right now I'm rank 199. After I'll do the 5, all 5 from today, I'll get even more rank, and I'm gonna show you why it's important to rank higher in this event. Okay, I don't have any more of this now. So let's go and see. So rank for the event, guys, if you check reward info, if you are in top, let's say 500, you get 200 white diamonds, you get fancy gear 10, you get epic costumes 1, 10 rare costumes, epic armor, and so on. Guys, if you are in top 500, but you can do better, let's say if you are in top 20, and I will be in top 10 or 20, you get 350 white diamonds, you get unique costumes choice, guys, so you can choose which one. This will give you a lot of power. Fancy gear 10, which gives you a chance to get even unique. Rare costumes 10. Let's see. Unique armor, guys. You get a unique armor. And also some essences to level up your gear. And if you are in top 20, which I'm gonna be there. This I already checked. Yeah. Now 20 top, let's say. Let's see top 3. What is getting 400 white diamonds, mythic costumes, guys, choice. Oh my gosh. Okay, fancy 10, rare costumes 10, and mythic armor, guys. So see, that's important to participate in this event, because you get a lot of free rewards. The more trophies you get, and I showed you how you can get from participating one time in conflict and doing the 5 dungeons, event dungeons, and do the higher ones like medium or hard mode, okay? 5 times per day, and then you can spend in the event shop to get white diamonds. You can even get, if you have 200, you get unique mythic gear. So see, you can buy 2000, sorry, but I don't know if it's worth it, but who knows, if you get a lot of them, maybe you can buy this one also. And also you can buy fine to rare essences to level up your gear, so you can promote it. Okay, since the games got stuck, anyway guys, I think this will conclude our video. Hope you like it, enjoy, remember to comment also what you want to see next. Till next time, guys, bye.